Alec Baldwin shares first personal social media post since facing manslaughter charges. Alec Baldwin has shared a photograph of his wife, Hilaria Baldwin, and their six-year-old son, Leo, in his first personal social media post since it was announced he faces involuntary manslaughter charges. Prosecutors in New Mexico announced last Thursday that Baldwin is one of three cast and crew members facing charges over the accidental shooting on the set of Rust, which led to the death of cinematographer Helena Hutchins. The 64-year-old actor shared a picture of Hilaria sitting on the floor of their home as Leo stands behind her with his hands on her shoulders. He captioned the post, "The old, let me give you a back rub ploy. Potato chips to follow." Baldwin previously posted about the forthcoming third season of his podcast, Here's the Thing, and reposted a video about an 8-year-old cancer patient receiving a surprise video from Tom Higginson of the band Plain White Tees. It comes after Melina Spadone, Rust's production attorney, told CNN that Baldwin will continue shooting the Western film, despite facing up to 18 months in jail if convicted of the involuntary manslaughter charges. However, Oscar nominee Baldwin has repeatedly denied any wrongdoing and maintains he was told on the set that the gun was cold. Baldwin's attorney, Luke Nikas, condemned the charges and called the prosecution's case a terrible miscarriage of justice in a statement to The Independent. Subscribe to our channel for the latest on your favorite celebrities. Like, comment and share, and don't forget to press the bell icon for notifications.